Okay, speed angle, and then distance. Always you have to keep that distance is very important thing. So even your hip sore, that's a distance point. So when you cut, your step should be here. Angle, cut, very simple. No? Distance check, up, then you can make cut. If you want to cut this way, your left side straight to the target. Then from start, impact cut, then relax to here. If you want to cut that way, this cut here. Maybe some black belt and have some experience if you want to cut. Down and up, upwards, and then this leg, side, up, this side, cut. So, do you have any questions?